So at Cafe Basi, we try not to be too serious or take ourselves too seriously with food. Try to be more approachable and playful with the ingredients and the wording, and hopefully people get it. $85 is sort of affordable in Sydney dining scene, and that way we can be more playful, especially with the wording, and keep it sounding surprising. Plan design with this was to keep it simple, super simple, sort of minimalist, everything one color, and then let the food do the talking. Like all the focus should be on the plate. When you go to school in Finland, there's the most popular school lunch. You get a warm meal every day. It's black blood pancakes, which is served with boiled potatoes, lingonberry jam, and like a white bechamel sauce. And everybody loves it. Well, the taco is time to go, so taco only meant to be here just for till we get this place opened up. And we replace it next week with blood waffles, which is just waffles, beer, and rye flour mixed together, put in a waffle press, served with lardo. So lardo is the cured pork fat, which you melt it up, whip on top of the ice, goes by whipped cream. And then we buy lingonberry jam from our famous Scandinavian design supply shop called IKEA, and serve that on the side and sprinkle with some fresh margarine. So basically this is exactly the same recipe of blood pancakes, just put in the waffle iron, serve with lingonberry jam, which we normally serve in Finland as well, and replacing the white sauce, which is to the whipped lardo, which is normally if you make black pudding in France, you put the fat through the sausage. So this one, we just put the fat on top of the sausage as like a spread. When you hire chefs, you have to get people who think like you and wanna cook like you. So that's also always a dialogue with these chefs on what to do, what flavors go well together. Otherwise, it's very hard to do on your own. So you always need to surround yourself with people who think alike. Otherwise, it just gets boring. And that way, you try to stimulate them as well. You get them thinking and get them talking and see what they like to do. And that's where you come up with the best ideas. And they're all much younger than me, so they're very playful. They come up with good wordings.